Her mother was robbed in front of her.
Poor thing, she's only 8.
And from when did your mother start to appear in your dreams?
Not a dream. Mommy is calling me to go to the lake.
But Emily, your mommy is...
That's not true.
Oh yes, you're right. I understand. Let me ask you again. What is your name?
Emma!
Hey, what do you think that means?
Yeah, I don't understand. What?
Not again.
Run, run! What's happening? I just don't understand it at all.
Watching us.
Yeah, I feel that too.
Details in regards to this investigation aren't given due to the questioning being difficult, as the suspect is in a state of extreme shock.
Thank you.
Hannah, I brought you a friend today.
Whoa, thank you. But
it's all right.
Okay, thank you.
But Hannah,
what is it?
Don't you feel like going outside? Why don't we go to Toluca Lake tomorrow? We haven't been there for years.
I'm going to follow.
But
if we run away here, the nightmare won't end.
All right, let's go.
So now here we are. This is a very badass boss. Look. Oh man, that is huge and that is so well designed right there. And that's exactly what you fight with. That's it. That's right. It's right there. That's it. The oddness, the creepiness of it. The epicness, epic horror. So he just touches the watery ground and his hairs, bigger, thick hairs come out to slap him. Looks like they're like scratching or something. Like that. Now I never understood Hand of Phantom. What is that? Like, what's going on there? This guy's whooping my butt. Oh, he got me now. You're long gone now, my brother. Uh, again, thank you guys for watching. I enjoyed talking about the details of the games that I love, past games and new games coming up. Thank you all. God bless.